All right, Sebastian, tell us what we got.
Have lamb.
That's all you got?
How many?
Like 15.
Is there a trophy? A trophy one?
Yeah.
I seen a big one.
Are we wasting time? Do we gotta go?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
I'm serious, man.
Tell us how pumped you are.
How many hunts have you been on? Is this your first hunt? Your first tag?
Yeah.
What are you doing? You gonna squeeze?
Yeah.
Squeeze that chain. My junior javelina hunt. Chris, Mr. Eagle Eyes over here. This is awesome fish. We're bouncing up and let him get ahead of him. Shoot one of them. Won't you follow me into the jungle?
In the neon lights. Yeah. When I heard the thunder, I could feel the rain. Yeah. It's the same religion, just a different name. Yeah. Won't you follow me into the jungle? Sebastian, what did you just see? Did you spot him?
Yeah.
We're sitting here for about a half hour. Sebastian's like, oh, there they are right there. Okay, you gotta shoot this sucker from right here.
Shoot off the backpack.
There's two of them. Thank you.
shy. We are about to do. So I'm about to do something that I'm totally against. But I'm gonna go push. Because all these javelina are tied up into the brush. And so I'm working my way over. And I'm gonna work the other side of the cut. And hopefully get them to, those pigs to run out. Then I'm gonna blow on the varmint call. And I'm gonna get them to stop. So they can get a shot. I don't think it's very likely that I'm gonna get the shot on film. But it's worth a shot. As you can see, his last shot was high. And so we need to give him at least a couple more shot opportunities. This brush is really thick. So practically gonna have to walk right up on them. This is my protection in case these stink nasty pigs come after me. Parenting done right, right there. That's the way a junior pig hunt should go, 50 yards, man.
I think that's why I missed him the first time, because it's just too close. Yeah. That first shot was just right over his back?
Yeah.
Nice.
I think so. No.
You did good.
Nice work, dude. Hey, thanks, bro. Carrying it down for me. Dude, killer.
Shake Ben's hand, thanks.
Give me some of that. Just pound it, dude. Fist it. Boom! Nice work, dude.
He shot him the first time over here.
Is it a good one?
Yeah, it's huge.
Go touch him with your foot. See if he's dead.
Yep.
Watch out.
Yeah. All right.
You're a big
fish. Huh?
Well, that's a big one, dude.
Yeah, I think it is.
It's a big one.
He's dead? Oh, yeah. I think that's a boar, Sebastian. I really do.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's a big one, dude.
That's awesome.
50 pounder. Dink, pick him up.
I can't.
Come on, dude. You gotta try.
I'm not gonna be able to.
Try, man. Grab a back foot and a front foot.
I'm weak.
Do it.
Do it.
I can't.
I'm sure proud of you, Sebastian. That was awesome. You did good.
Yeah, nice job, bud.
That's good.
That is a big one.
Good eating.
Just
like,
eat them?
Just like chicken.
Can we eat them?
Oh, yeah, you're going to eat every bit of it. You and your brother. Yeah, my knee. No. It's the sour.
That's what you call, that's what stink pig. That's where the term stink pig comes from. Oh, dude, you cracked me up, man. Well, that's number one for the books. What do you have to say?
What you gonna hunt next?
I don't know.
Huh? Deer?
I want to.
Turkey? Wait a minute. Way to ruin a serene moment. Dude, you stink, bro. That pig stinks.
Oh, there's a sick kid jack you can wrap.
Yeah. I'm sure there is.
Why couldn't we tie him to the back tire? Why couldn't we put him in between the tire and the window? I think that sounds like a damn good idea.
Yeah. Put him between the tire and the window. Just put him right here in the slot. Yeah, right here. He'll fit.
He will.
Shoot, yeah. That's we're heading back up the highway, right?
Oh yeah.
Dude, he'll cool down. Reminisce on the life he lived.